Hi everybody, I want to talk to you about a wonderful web app for the Surface Pro called iXplain. And I'm going to give you two examples, one in math and one in chemistry, okay? And let's look at the math equation. So let's say we have 6x plus 3y equals 3. So if I take 3 common, I get x plus y equals 3. So if I divide by 3 both sides, 3 divided by 3, x plus y equals 3 divided by 3. So that's a 1. That's a 1. So you get x plus y equals 1, or x is equal to subtracting y from both sides, 1 minus y. How nice! Now let me show you a chemical equation and talk about balancing chemical equations. Alright, so we have sodium plus chloride gives you sodium chloride. Now to balance this equation, let's see. On the left side for sodium, we have 1 sodium, and on the right side we have 1. Okay, we have for chloride we have 2, and then we have 1. So what we're going to do is I'm going to add a 2 over here, 2 sodium chloride. So now we have, after the reaction, we have 2 sodiums and we have 2 chlorines. So 2 and 2 chlorines, those are balanced. But now the sodium is not balanced. So what we have to do is put a 2 before it, and now we've got 2. And see, now the equation is balanced. So the final equation is 2 sodium plus chloride gives you 2 sodium chloride. Aha! What a wonderful app! And this will create a video, and it's annotated everything we've written down with the pen, and it's a wonderful, wonderful app. And so I'm going to stop it.